Hello everyone, my name's Jayza and welcome back to my channel, and also welcome back to my Minecraft Hardcore series. Today I have found the newest mob in 1.17 known to be an axolotl. Also, I have to build them an enclosure to live in temporarily. So if you are excited, please leave a like, and there's a small percent of you are watching my videos and not subscribing. So if you enjoy, please subscribe. I am aiming for 100 subscribers at the end of the year. Anyways, you guys, enjoy the video. Alright, you guys, so first things first, I got my water bucket over here, all my tools over here randomly, and of course a stone pickaxe just in case, an open door, and I'm gonna need a boat. I think I left my boat way over there, so of course I think I am prepared. So let me just go over here and get ourselves some axolotls. I heard that they spawn next to lush caves or dark places, which is known to be here in the ocean. So hopefully I'm able to find one. So I think I just lost my boat, which is a problem. Oh no. Okay, so I lost my boat. I can just craft a new one actually. There's no problem with that. And then here we go. Oh, boat. Let me just mine this up real quick. And wait a minute. Did you guys just saw that? I think that's an axolotl. Oh my gosh. What? When there was axolotls next to my area. Oh my gosh. There are lots of axolotls. Wait. Why are they next to my to the shore? Oh my gosh. Why are they next to the shore? That's a problem. Alright, let me just fill up all this with buckets of water, and then oh my gosh, there's lots of them. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, let me just go over up here. Oh my gosh, let me just get my boat real quick. I'm gonna need my boat. Let me just go over here. Wait, it's a dead fish. Oh, ink sack. Okay, probably I'll need that. There's lots of dead fish and squids in here. Oh my gosh, even cods. Okay, that's a problem. Real quick, I have my water bucket ready just in case. All right, so let's catch ourselves some axolotls, I guess. Alright, I do not know they spawn over here. Oh my gosh, what's my favorite color? Catch it, come on. Oh my gosh, it's an axolotl. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me just go over here in my little area real quick. The cutest predator. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me just go over here real quick. I don't need to go here. Alright. Gosh, I just got an axolotl. Okay, let me just go over here. I did not know they spawn over there. Okay, because I never see anything over there. Probably they just moved in or just spawned while I logged in. I don't know, you guys, comment down below, how did they spawn in there? Actually, I actually don't know. okay, let me just take a look about. Whoa. I forgot that's not the way up, actually. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a baby. Oh my gosh. The baby. I just got a baby axolotl. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. That's the cutest, actually. I don't want to put her or he in there. Actually, I think I'm gonna need to build an enclosure, or I'll just I'll just put you right here for a while. Oh my gosh, look at that! That's so cute! Aww! Oh my gosh. Let me just get that over here. Alright, I think I'm gonna need... I'm gonna need to build an enclosure for this, actually. Or right over here. Actually, remember you guys, I told you that I'm gonna build a fountain. I actually did. And don't worry, after this episode, probably I'll edit that video because I made some progress actually. Look at that axolotl! Oh, that's very cute! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm so happy. Alright, let me just... Ooh, there's a wandering trader. Alright. Let me just check this guy up. So it's ice cubes. Spruce sapling. I need spruce sapling. Alright. Stay there, buddy. I don't want you despawning. Oh my gosh. I need to go up at my area real quick. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. Let's just go up here. And then over here. Oh my goodness. Spruce sapling. That is amazing. I have 11 emeralds, so don't worry about that. Probably I'll just jump from here. Hopefully I don't die. Oh my gosh. Okay, don't worry. At least I'm fine. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't believe I just survived that. Where is he? Oh my gosh, I need that spruce sapling. Oh, come here. Oh my gosh. Spruce sapling. Let's go. Finally, I can have some spruce oak, you know. All right, just eat this to recover. All right, oh my goodness. Yes, okay. This is good news. All right, just put that there. Now let's just wait for that to grow. I have birch, I have savannah. I don't know what's this called, but comment down below. And this one's a spruce sapling. I'm getting hungry actually. Probably because I was in one heart. Oh goodness. I survived. Okay. That was actually unexpected. And plus I have a baby axolotl. Oh goodness. Oh, okay. Tomorrow's project is to build an axolotl area, probably. Catch an axolotl in a bucket. Look at this. It's amazing. Alright, I'm gonna need to gather lots of materials, actually. So, I'm gonna need lots of wood, which is over here. So I'm gonna probably need to go there real quick. Oh my goodness. They've been there the whole time. I never actually been to the ocean before, so probably that's unexpected actually. The ocean's a bit dark too. Just go over here. I'm gonna mine some trees, some oak probably, and I'm gonna make them strip for. And I'm gonna need some lots of glass. So, which is... Oh my gosh. Alright, let me just go over here real quick. Actually, guys, if you don't know that... Minecraft actually added axolotls in 1.17, which is my favorite so far. And I remember finding a glow squid. Actually. These torches might be perfect for the job. And I found another seed. Great. Let's go over here. I'm gonna need lots of sand, so let me just get up to my chest area. Storage, not chest area. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, so let me just go over here real quick, and this is where I keep the sand. I have only 34 Hopefully that's enough. Alright, let me just go down here. Alright, thought that would be perfect, but it's not. Let's eat. There we go. Wait. There. Alright, let me just go over here. And cook up the sand. Not cook up, just make some glass. Alright. Just in case it's not enough, I'm gonna get more. Alright. But before I actually smelt it, I'm gonna see if it's actually enough. Also, I'm gonna need lots of water for this. For now, okay, I just got 34 sand again. Oh my gosh. Probably I'll put the actual area over here. Because it looks nice beside the farm, but it's next to my mine. This is actually where I got a lot of cobblestone from. Let's go over here. I need to explore the area so that I would know where to put the axolotls. You two have been here? Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding, right? Oh my gosh. The other one has been protecting the village while you guys are over here. Why? Oh my goodness. Let's go over here real quick. Just go and over here. Why are you here? Actually, oh my gosh. I need to bring out my shield real quick just in case there's a creeper. There's actually not. Why are you near the door all the time? Actually, I've noticed that the iron golems are next to the door all the time. I just weird. I want to hit you, but I can't. You'll kill me. They actually do a lot of damage, which is a problem. Just go over here real quick. I think I know where to put them. I'll just cover this mine up like it never existed. I think I'm gonna need lots of dirt for this. There we go. That will grow soon, and this is my dirt. It will help cover up this area. Oops. There we go, and then I'll bring down a crafting table. Oh my gosh, actually scared me. Alright, I think I have a crafting table over here while making this fountain. Here. Next, let me just get sign. Because I need a sign to do something. Alright, just go over here. Do not dig here, please. Alright, there you go. Just do that. There. Alright. Enter. Alright. I forgot I should click done actually. There. Perfect. Do not dig here, Jaysa. And if I actually do, there's an underground mine over here. Yeah, perfect. That seems good. Now this will grow. And of course I won't dig at this spot forever. Even here, please. Oh wow. Alright, there we go. Even here. This is how long it is, so I will remember. Hopefully actually. Alright. Probably. Where should I make it actually? Probably over here. So that over here I can actually see the axolotl over here. Also next to my little farm. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna need more dirt. Real quick. Alright, so just broke. Great. Alright. I keep drawing things, which is weird. Now, there's things over here. And over here. There. I have a new shovel. So, I will be able to also terraform this ground real quick. Also, I'm gonna need the flat. I think I'm gonna be needing the bed from the villager, so it's just a problem. just go over here. I'm gonna steal this bed. Yeah, it's yellow, not really my favorite color, and I forgot. I have a full inventory. Wait a minute. I have a white bed. Probably I have to put this back. Yeah, I actually didn't have my bed. And I'm bringing this back, and I had pumpkin seeds and this whole time. Oh my gosh. Alright, I keep forgetting actually. let me just go over here real quick. And then I'm gonna place this down right by this area. It can make a new bed anyways, so that it's just a little shortcut. If it's without this, actually, it's much better. Alright, now, as that goes on, when the sunset continues, I'm gonna teleport this area. Now, probably it will take 3 shovels to terraform this ground, but not much actually. Let's go over here. Alright. But I'm gonna need chests, actually. Oh my gosh. I'll need to bring this crafting table at the air on the place. The aquarium. There we go. Got like this. There. And then becomes 8. Becomes a chest. Let's do it. Can be all the resources I will need for now. There you go. Here's some more dirt. Some sand, a sign, and there we go. Probably that's it. Alright, I'm gonna need to sleep real quick so that mobs won't spawn. Alright, I'm back. Alright, so first things first. I'm gonna also not need a door for this actually. Pumpkin. I don't wanna break this iron shovel, but I had to. Alright. This just to terraform this ground. Alright, probably this area is enough, actually, and then, now I just picked up an egg. Sadly, there's no chicken inside. Let's go here, and on to this one. Here's the glass, sand. Here's some wood, some doors, and probably I don't need doors actually. I need to go back to my house to get the glass I just got. Let's go over here real quick. Here it is, it's finished. Alright. Looks like it's actually enough, actually. Alright, let me just go over here. I'm gonna need some stone for this, so. I mean, cobblestone. Let's go over here. Alright, perfect. Hopefully. And it's perfect. First things first, to clear the grass. And do this. Here. There. Perfect. So grass over here, which is perfect. And let's now start with the layout. It's pretty too big. There you go. Let's go over here. Alright, just to terraform my tank. Not much, but I think it's fine. Actually, I might just test that real quick. Okay, you cannot shear the glass as well, so hopefully I won't do a mistake. That's alright. Let me just go over here real quick so that I could just, you know, smelt the sand I just got. Just go over here. Ooh, okay. Keep on wasting it. Over here. I forgot. Alright, let's change this acacia wood to actual coal to make my raw iron. Perfect. Let's go back over here and continue my tank real quick. Alright, we just need a few more. I think I'm gonna need all the furnaces over here. So that's much easier. And I don't have to run back and forth to my house. It's over here. Goes this. Open this. Yes, it's alright. It's perfect. Next, let's go over here. Okay, we're back. Now next, we're gonna just need one furnace, or more, I think. And place down more sand. And of course, I'm gonna need a second one. And go way over here. So that I can cook some of it, probably. There you go. Yeah, much easier. Let me just go over here real quick. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. I know, I just wasted lots of glass, but don't worry, I'm fine, I guess. I'm gonna erase one of the edges real quick, because I want to replace them with oak logs, so five, so one, two, three, four, five, no, that's four. I'm gonna mine all this. Like that, and turn it Very good. Strict wood. Just much nicer. There you go. There. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, it's not aligned. Oh no. And I don't have much wood left, which is a problem. Wait! It's finally grown! Oh, thank you! Oh gosh. I've been waiting for spruce for a long time. Finally, it's here. And then, let me just go back tomorrow, probably, Minecraft. I'll gather more, but for now, I'm just gonna strap all this, turn it to strip wood, make it bit nicer. There you go. That looks nice, actually. Eight. So before with the glass, it's alright. Let's gather a bunch. I'm gonna need to go up and down, so there we go. Then there. Then I can go up and down, actually. Perfect. That actually looks fine. Just get a few more actually. I'm gonna need lots of glass for this. Okay, fell again. Next time, I'm gonna need to sleep real quick so that phantoms won't spawn. I don't like phantoms, even though I never encountered one. I just saw. Alright, let's just go back to the forest where I was going yesterday at Minecraft base. Don't worry. Alright, let's go up here and here. And then, right over here, is a tall tree. I don't really like tall trees of oak, which is a problem, because they're very large and you can't actually get a lot of these, the logs. There's mine's up. Probably the spinery. Let's go back over here. Ooh, this wandering genius is still here. Ooh, my gosh. I don't want to waste my emeralds, actually. So, sorry. I had to look away from the iron golem because I don't want to hit them. Oops, that hurt. So let me just go over here. Still smoking. Okay, I just have 8. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna need more. Here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, I have to get more. Alright. I'm gonna try to break my shovel while getting as much sand as possible. But I can't smelt all the sand because I'm not really rich on coal. Just a bit on iron. Probably this is enough because it can't smelt all of them. Let's go here. just over here. There we go. Just put them over here. Probably 21 for now. Oh, wait. Yeah, 20. That's good. Oh, wait. I think I know. Cobblestone. Yep. Gonna fill that up with cobblestone for the top, and I did not meant to make that a path. Alright. Hopefully, this is enough. A stack. Just go up here. Some gates. I think it's enough. Yep, we need to make it fancy to look nice. Let's just go here real quick. And of course, the other logs I'm on. Gonna make them straight. Wait, I think I had enough. There! That is a good axolotl cage. Almost, actually. Let's go here. There. I'm gonna make it more nicer with... I'm gonna get as much water as possible to fill this up. Fill this area in. Gonna keep this here for a while. Then I just fill up the first level on me. Three. So that I can just have three clicks. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. And then just go over here. Okay. So see the side. Almost fills up everything. Right. Okay, it's very hard. It's a bit hard. But fun at the same time. Right there. Woo! Alright. First layer complete. Ooh, let me just see over here real quick. It looks good. Wow. Alright. All we need is more glass to fill this up, and we're good. Let's go here. Carefully with the glass. Okay. There. We just need 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Need 4. And then let's just fill up the second layer, I guess. Oop. Okay. I'm getting hungry. Alright, let me just do a montage so that it won't be boring for you guys. Alright, perfect. This is actually amazing. Let me just go up here real quick. Let me just start up. Of course, we have to break this now, I guess. I think I have a good idea. I'm gonna get the doors, actually. skip the doors. So that I have an air pocket while doing the air and everything. The water and that. There we go. See? Alright. And of course, I get to mine this up. I think I have to do this all night. I think I'm not sure. Where? There. So that I can also sleep now. There you go. Actually sleep. Oh my goodness. That's in progress actually. And then tomorrow, after we're finished with the whole thing, I'm gonna need to get some leaves and cover that up so that maybe one more layer and we're good actually. Because I don't want dogs all escaping, and plus I want to breed them to try to get the rare axolotl, which is the blue one. Pretty rare. Just go here. Alright. Alright, this looks good. Kinda cool underwater actually. Yep. Okay, I can breathe. Oops. Actually one more. I also need to get out of here. This mines up. This is very long. Perfect. Yep. Right. This is a problem. I can't get out. Oh. Probably I'm gonna need to stand on. Perfect. Actually, yeah, it actually worked. Yeah. Oop. This is all you need. Be your everything, and I'll be your everything. Still too soon to feel. Please just say it real. More than just a thrill, not just in it for the thrill. I'm in it for the love. God's love, it needs to touch it. Alright, the doors are perfect, and I can get out of here with this one hand. Alright, let me just check it out, the outside. Wow, that actually looks cool. And I gotta mine these doors. Let's go here. Okay. There we go. Pocket. Perfect. And then, yeah, should I get it? Maybe I'll add one of these actually over here. There. Right. Little area so that I actually have a good area for me to stand on. And a plus, I have to make sure that no axolotls actually get up here. And go. Probably this way. And then I'm gonna just get a fence. I need a fence, so I need a fence. We need a crafting table. I think I know how to craft these. Yeah, that's not a fence. Oh my gosh. There. Now I'm just gonna use sticks, and yeah, there you go. Okay, I can't believe I throw that pink sock. Right. This way I can get in and get out easily. Next, we need some torches to light up the area. There we go, we light up this area. I have lots of torches, so I'm getting cold, so probably I'll be able to fill this up. And then get rid of this. Then the chest full of dirt that I need just to add my dirt collection. And then axolotls here. Axolotls. Hopefully that's how axolotl. No, I'm gonna need one. There we go. There. That's just where I can know that this is the axolotl cage. So wait a second. I'm gonna need a brand new way to go upstairs. Let me just go over here. Awesome. Way over here, I'm getting level 10. Alright, that actually looks good. Now I'm just gonna need to get the axolotl. Oh, you made it out. Luckily. Alright, let's go over here. Gonna need the axolotl. And gonna need, oh, there's one torch over here. So I'm gonna use that. So what was I getting? Let me just go upstairs so that I can remember. Stone cutter. Alright. Did not meant to go upstairs. But hey, I'm up here already. Alright. I'm getting hungry again. And where's my food source? Did I just literally throw it again? Oh. Okay. Let me just find it real quick. Oh no. Okay, let me just get some carrots real quick. Alright. I'll just find it later, actually. For now, this is what I got. Oh my goodness, where did I put it? Didn't I run out? I didn't remember running out, actually. Let me just search over here. I did not. I did not run out. There's lots of that. Okay, that's a problem. What should I do? What should I do? Okay, let me just make the stairs real quick. Gosh. Then I need those potatoes to cook. Oh my goodness, why? Okay, just go over here. And then up here, this area I'm gonna get up from. Actually, the villagers can get up here, which is a problem. Or here. So, actually, hopefully, they won't notice this new building. There you go, just make it a little fancy. Now, just put in this axolotl. Ooh, okay, it's still tiny. Just get up here. Oh, that's so tiny. Oh, wow. Okay. Probably I'm gonna use some sea pickles to light up this area. And get more axolotls, which I really need to do. Oh my gosh, here it is. I'm gonna just zoom out. so cute. New 1.17 mob, which is known to be the axolotl. Oh my gosh, I need to get more to breed this. Plus, need to wait that for the to grow up, you know. Oh gosh, I can't find my steak anywhere. Did I just run out, you guys? Probably while I edit, I'll find out what literally happened to it. Is there more axolotls over here? Please. I know there are phantoms gonna spawn, so I'm gonna just, you know, hop. Oh my gosh, what a good joke. Oh my gosh, alright. Hop way over there just to get to bed. Also, oh my gosh, I don't know what happened to my steak. Literally started to get hungry, which is a problem. There we go. Right. We're gonna need more. It's a lot also. Yep. And I need to go way over here. Right. And do we have doors? Oh, wait a minute. I literally just noticed that it was right here. Oh my gosh. Why? I started panicking for a second. Whew. Luckily, it's right at my left hand. Oh my gosh. Probably at the next episode, you guys, I'm gonna make a pier right here. That's much better. And plus, where I keep my boats. Let me just go over here. Hopefully, they're still here. And they are. Just find axolotls. I don't think I can find them actually. I don't think I can see them anymore. Oh no. What? Where do you go? I remember them over here actually. What just literally happened to them? Over here. There it is. Come on, get up. Hopefully it's a pink one. Or blue one. Come on. Wait. I don't remember putting on the cheats, actually. I don't remember putting on cheats that I'd be able to breathe. Probably I was just scared, but because I could just get distracted. You can totally see that. Let's get a replay of that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I just put on cheats? Why? Okay, this is a new one. I'm gonna get another one. Oh. Let's go to here. That's a cause, or over here. There it is. I just killed that pufferfish, I guess. Hopefully, it's the another one. The brown one. Ooh, that's kind of cute, actually. If I have a name tag, I'll call it Chip.
When I realized that I didn't, I decided not to use the doors. Okay. So, of course, I continued to look for the axolotl.
I lost it. And over here. I'm getting dizzy from this one. Alright, I'll just go over here. Please, let me capture you. Oh, gosh. Let's point that over there. Oh my goodness. Please. Oh, I think I'm gonna lose it. Oh, I'm literally trying to chase it. Oh, there's another one over here. Alright, it's literally going away from me. Yes, I got two adults. Let me just go up to my boat real quick. Actually, I don't know where's my boat. Oh my gosh, it's way over there. Let me just swim to it. Alright, over here. Here's my boat. just my stop, I guess. Alright, I'm sinking real quick. There! We got two XLLs. I'd be able to breathe them. And also have a tank full of them. Yep, that is gonna be exciting. Oh my gosh. I'll just go over here. Right. Stan, you two are still right here. Oh my gosh. I think I have to put a roof on that so that the iron golems won't be able to fit, but me. Let me just hop over my bed and this scrubby here. Hey buddy! I found new friends for you. Oh, it's literally waiting right here! Hello, little bone. Oh, it's so cute actually. Wait, I just got another baby? Oh, this one's cute! Oh, you guys are gonna have a wonderful home, and plus I'd be able to breed you guys. Oh, look at that. That's so cute. Actually, you guys, I think I'm Aquaman. You can totally see I'm breathing underwater. Oh, I have one adult. It's very dark in there, that's why. Right. Actually, they'll be able to breathe at the air for about 5 minutes. So I don't want them to die. Oh, look at that. Okay. I think I'm gonna need more so that I can be able to breed them. So first things first, you guys, I think I have to stop right here because it's kind of nighttime already. So first things first, please leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you want to continue this journey of Minecraft hardcore. See, anyways, you guys, see you soon. Bye.